throughout the summer, and that's what I have been telling through the press briefings, we have been seeing a increased incidence in the younger age groups, and the message has been consistently, no one is invincible, right? That it may be that the younger people indeed are not necessarily going to die from it, but it's a tornado with a long tail, and it's a multi-organ disease. So the virus is really attacking lungs, but also heart and other organs. And at one stage, younger people, particularly with the winter coming, will be in more close contact with the elder population. So we don't want to do unnecessary predictions, but this is definitely one of the options, that at one point there will be more hospitalizations and an uptake in mortality. The key message is, Jamie, we know what has to be done. So let's implement what needs to be done. The governments to show leadership on risk communication, increasing testing and contact tracing. And that works, we know, based on a strong primary healthcare and public health system. And for the people to follow the basic public health measures. Because ultimately, it's us who are determining the course of the pandemic.